This video is brought to you by our friends over at Guardio. Stay tuned till the end of the video for a special offer. I'm gonna geek out for a second, if you don't mind. I got a good segue later, I promise. The Last of Us is so good. The characters, the acting, the amount of tissues I'm gonna consume as the show goes on. Every episode is mentally destroying me. And speaking of mentally destroying, see, let's talk about the mind-hacking fungus that turns you into a zombie in the show. Don't worry, there's no way that's real, right? Right? Oh, my animator. Triangle Bob, burn the house down on purpose this time. Get this thing out of here. We're all gonna die. Hey there. Welcome to Life Noggin. This zombie fungus is one of over 400 species that belong to the genus Cordyceps. Most of these species are parasitic, targeting insects, taking over their bodies, and eventually killing them. All in the name of reproduction. Yay! One of the most studied species is Ophiocordyceps unilateralis, which infects carpenter ants. When the spores of this fungus make contact with a carpenter ant, they attach and grow throughout its body, draining it of its nutrients, and eventually taking control over its muscles. The fungus makes the ant leave the nest, climb onto a leaf, and bite down hard. The fungus then devours the ant and sprouts growths that burst and release more spores. Nature is so beautiful, isn't it? The process takes anywhere from 4 days to 2 weeks. While this may look like mind control, studies have found that the fungus never penetrates the brain. Instead, it controls the body by forming networks encircling the muscles and invading the muscle fibers. Scientists believe the fungus then secretes chemicals that make the muscles contract. And while the parts of the brain that control movement of these body parts dies off, the rest of the brains remain intact. At least until the ant itself dies. This could mean that the ant is alive and aware of what's happening as it's being physically manipulated. Kinda makes you feel bad for beheading all those clickers. Almost. But luckily, they're only make-believe. And as actual zombie fungus experts have explained, there's no current cordyceps species capable of infecting humans or any other mammal. And if one did somehow evolve to do so, they most likely wouldn't be sophisticated enough to control your body. In fact, humans have actually been ingesting one cordyceps species for centuries in order to gain a variety of health benefits. Seriously, this one is called Ophiocordyceps sinensis, and it grows from the caterpillar of the Hepialus moth. It's a traditional Tibetan and Chinese herb, and it's used to treat everything from colds to kidney disorders to cancer. While some preliminary research has shown promising results, there haven't been many human studies, so more evidence is still needed to truly know its effectiveness. Nevertheless, the Ophiocordyceps sinensis market is really competitive. If you want to buy the real thing, it will cost you over $20,000 per kilogram. So now, don't worry. You can just let the TV show and excellent video game mentally destroy you without the fear of the fungus. For now. Just kidding. I will not hesitate to burn every house down. I won't. So, have you been watching The Last of Us show, or have you played the game? What are your thoughts? No spoilers, please. Also, tell me a video game or show you love that you would want me to make a science-y video on. Any of them. Leave them down in the comments. It's not easy to stop these mushroom baddies in the games and TV show, but in my world, I have a secret weapon to fight against all these invaders, and that's using Guardio, the sponsor of today's video. The animator probably gave them huge muscles because they're really good at fighting phishing attacks, email scams, and annoying push notifications. They'll also sound the alarm on suspicious sites, so you can browse stress-free. Guardio blocks 100 times more harmful sites and detects these before Google and competitors. Guardio is a buff browser extension that's super quick to install and available on the Chrome and Edge store. And this super scanner doesn't just protect you when you're surfing the internet for totally legal anime sites either. Guardio's safety scan will actually find any existing threats lurking on your computer and keep a lookout for future ones. And don't worry, they got you covered on mobile too. Support Life Noggin and scan your browser for threats in just 30 seconds by visiting guard.io/lifenoggin and installing the extension. You'll get a 7-day free trial to the premium features, such as real-time threat removal. So if you want the same powerful protection that the Life Noggin world has and a 20% discount off their affordable premium plan, click the first link in the description. Do all the things that help this channel grow, subscribe and like and whatnot, it really helps us out. Also, check out the Gleam contest link in the description for a chance to be turned into a Life Noggin character. Click here to watch this video on living at the bottom of the ocean with the odd ones out, or click here to watch this video. Life Noggin is powered by the great team over at lifespan.io, and as always, my name is Blocko, this has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.